In Trumbull County, deliberations are underway this afternoon in the trial of Harold Travis Jr. He faces several charges, including kidnapping and felonious assault. Prosecutors say Travis beat his wife in 2015, then held her captive for 2 weeks. Other charges came from an incident a year later, when prosecutors say he and his father held two people captive.